Choice of words. I take, and not that I take less pride in the other ones, but these awards I feel go to athletes that truly best represent the values of NMS athletics. They go to people who work hard during practice, work hard during games, not necessarily always the best player, but through their work ethic, through their drive, their determination, their passion for their craft, they turn themselves into great athletes. On top of that, they are absolutely fantastic people to be around. They are absolutely fantastic people to be around. And they are 100% leaders within the school community, leaders on their individual teams, and I'm very much looking forward to watching them grow into leaders at the next level. The female choice for athletic record award goes to, and I almost killed her earlier this week, Ella Raymier. Sorry, big fella, not you. Had you not been wearing a tank top, I would have thought of it. This year's male recipient of this award exhibits all of those characteristics, all of those qualities, and I'm proud to give this award to Will Englehart.